For Penn State's coach Joe Paterno, defense was the name of the game. In the late 60s, Penn State became known as Linebacker University.
I had